Hey, it's time for the weekend download. We've all been so impressed with the mental toughness of the Olympic athletes. I spoke with Paralympian Bonnie St. John, author of the book Micro Resilience, to find out how we can get some of that toughness in our own lives. Bonnie, good morning. Thanks for being with us. We appreciate it.
Thank you.
So we all want to know, how can we have the toughness of an Olympian when we're, you know, giving a talk at work or taking an exam or coaching our kids' soccer team? How do we do that?
Well, having a ritual for focus was always one of the things that gave me an edge. You know, lots of people come physically prepared, but the pressure of high winds and delays that we've seen in Korea, you have to have the mental toughness. And so whatever you're doing, whether it's an exam, like you said, or coaching or a presentation at work, take time out to separate yourself from the chatter, from the text, from all the distraction. Focus, visualize what it is you need to do. Everyone can learn to do that.
I found that incredibly useful in my own life. Okay, so once you're doing the things that you're giving a presentation, what if you make a mistake? How do you recover?
Well, that's what happened to me when I was in the Olympics, the Paralympics, is I fell in the slalom. I was ahead in the first run, and in the second run, there was this dangerous icy patch. And I fell, but I got up, got over the finish line quickly, and still won the bronze medal that I'm wearing. The woman who won, she also fell, but she got up faster. She won by being the quicker getter-upper. That's a skill. Practice getting up, even when you don't think you're doing well. Get up faster.
It's a great story, quicker getter-upper. I like that term as well. So, but it's not over when it's over. What about the post-game? How do you exhibit strength there?
Yeah, it's not natural for us to have charm and act like a champion after a disappointment. And so we have to learn to discipline our emotions. You know, Lindsey Vonn was great in the giant slalom when she didn't win. She came back and with a smile on her face and said, you know what, I did my best. I made a mistake.
Bonnie St. John.
That's hard.
I appreciate it. Great points. All of them. And if you want to hear much more of my conversation with Bonnie, check out the 10% Happier podcast, available wherever you get your podcasts.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.